get too close, otherwise you're going to get the reflection of the lights.
Yeah. the detail is just.
That's what my niece, she's nursing, she's wanted to be a full-time mom, and she's who I took to Europe in April.
And her husband's mom, and they moved all over the world,
why not the world, the
country.
So
her challenges.
I like it.
should, if they should as far as the Iaps be from Texas, we still have San Antonio. Cause I joined that when I lived there. I joined that.
It's a younger group.
You know, I remember the 2008.
We were online, so I was really, wasn't really familiar with it still. And now we're back up online. So we're really, like, we're gonna have Nancy and Lily in October, which sounds like San Antonio.
Just these two are 12 issues. Okay.
And then $3 on the other.
These two are 12 issues. They're good luck. These two.
Did I start it?
Well, I do have.
You don't have boxes yet.
No, I just got to. Take two first.
Possible?
Yeah. I know.
It is. Do you need help?
I just want to see.
Sunsets and sunrises, hardest thing to paint, because back to my comment about sweep. I've never been able to pull it off. I paint a sunset, looks like a postcard. And a sunrise, looks like a postcard. But an artist that can pull it off, I think that's pretty special. Love the mark making, Marla. I mean, you know, she's a legend. We all know and love her work. You know, beautiful light,